I'm Jay Horton. I make movies that make money. This is how. If you want to learn how to make more money with your indie film, subscribe now. Today we're going to get a little philosophical up in here and talk a little bit about the importance of process versus the end result. I don't know about you, but the older I get, I think about stuff like this a lot more. I mean, ask yourself, when it comes to filmmaking, what do you value more? The process of making the movie or the end result? Now, when I was younger, fresh out of film school and all full of piss and vinegar, I would have said the end result without hesitation. And I probably would have thought anyone claiming the opposite was some kind of hippie. But as I get older, I find myself putting a higher value on the process or the experience of making movies. I was listening to a podcast a few weeks back, and there was a pretty famous filmmaker actor that was saying when they're on their deathbed, they'll think back with more fondness about the experiences they had on set, the moments they shared with other artists, the moments of actually creating. This person doubted very much that they would actually be watching the movies again, or even really give a shit how they turned out when they're taking their last breath. And I think it all harkens back to life is about the journey, not the destination. I asked this question in some filmmaking groups a few days ago, and I was shocked at how many "the end result is the most important, making movies is hell" comments I got. Of course making movies isn't easy. If it was, everyone would be doing it. But if you don't enjoy the process of actually making movies, why be a filmmaker? Well, for some, I guess it's the end result. You know, some big payday at the end of the rainbow, or accolades, or some other fleeting external metric. We spend the bulk of our lives en route to something, working on something, making something, pursuing something. If you don't enjoy the process of that pursuit on at least a base level, you should seriously reconsider your choice of profession. Because there are much easier ways to make a living. So why do I bring this up? How will this help your indie film make more money? Well, for me, I think that if you're someone who truly loves the process, it's harder to fail. Learning to truly value the process isn't just some philosophical idea. It's a pragmatic step towards making better movies, movies that land harder with audiences. In a very concrete and pragmatic way, loving what you do leads to success. So if you want to make more money with your indie films, learn to love making them. Okay, yes, so that was a little "we are the world," but I do believe it to be true. Anyway, let's take a look at what some other filmmakers said.
Filmmaker tips.
From filmmakers. I got a ton of responses on this question. I'll share some of the best responses that I got. I think that's a weird question, philosophically. You break down one thing, filmmaking, into two. But if we keep going, then what? What's the most important, lighting or sound? The light bulb or the power source? The funding or the location? The talent or the motivation? You see what I mean? It's the same thing. The process and the final result are the same thing. If you're asking what's more important, they cannot be separated. Yes, they actually can. You see, process is the act of creating. The final product is the creation. They are two different things. You can most definitely separate and prefer one over the other.
Only refined process will turn into good outcome. Would rather die than pick one.
Yeah, that's hardcore.
The process. Especially writing and pre-production. If everything is crystal clear on paper, the rest is as flat as pancake. You can eventually enjoy the process of filmmaking, and the result depends only on the process. Okay.
The result is the end of filmmaking. There is not one without the other, unless you are not filmmaking, in which case you are enjoying the result of other filmmakers. You are a voyeur.
Okay, here's some quick ones.
The result is what the process is for, so the result is most important to me.
The process, because no true artist is ever satisfied with the final result.
The result, because anybody can be a daydreamer. Having actually made the movie, that's what makes you a filmmaker.
My entire motivation for doing the work is watching the end product.
It doesn't matter how your movie was made, what matters is it good or not?
And I'm gonna stop with this one. You know what? I find this kind of sad. Nothing matters but how it turns out? That just sounds like a really sad way to live. And not just in regards to filmmaking, but life in general.
And this is really why I brought this up in the first place. Creating and being able to be paid for creating is a f***ing gift. I'm not saying you shouldn't cherish the final result or strive towards excellence. For me, that's all part of the process. But I choose not to live for just the final result. I want to enjoy the journey. If you don't enjoy the act and are only chasing the result, well, I can't say you won't succeed because, well, I do know some pretty miserable filmmakers that do make good livings, but you definitely won't be happy. And if you do truly enjoy the process, I think you'll find it much harder to fail. If you want to learn how to make more money with your independent films, subscribe now. And for more tips and early access and exclusive access to more of my stuff, check out my Patreon. But whatever you do, keep making movies.